Hey guys and girls, welcome back to My Thoughts on Everything. First of all, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing. If you're not subscribed yet, subscribe, like, and turn on all the notifications. Guys and girls, today I'm going to give my thoughts on what is happening right now in the Gambia and Ghana. Is it now the time to buy land in the Gambia or the Ghana? Because what the minister just said made me worry about it. So I see you guys after the intro. Welcome back, guys and girls. So, as I was telling, I'm going to give my thoughts today on the land grabbing and that the minister of the Gambia has advised the Gambian people not to sell land to African American, Caribbean people, and UK black people. So, what is happening in the Gambia right now, and is this going to impact Ghana? I can tell you yes, it's impacting also Ghana and the other places in Africa. Stick till the end and you will know exactly what I want to say about this. I was watching a few YouTubers, and what I have seen of the latest news is that the minister of the Gambia advised the Gambian people not to sell land to the diaspora. But what about the other nations like Lebanese, the Chinese, you know, what about them? I want you guys to tell me below, what about them? What is happening right now is that the minister of the Gambia advised the people, the Gambian people, not to sell land, has a meeting soon with the Gambian people. So what does this mean for you and me? This means for you and me that soon there will not be any land available for you and me to buy. What will happen is that the land prices will skyrocket. They will skyrocket because the land that is available, they will ask the premium price for it. My advice to you is, if you want to buy land in the Gambia, start buying land right now, because this will only get worse before it gets better. Why? As all of you know, what was happening with the YouTubers in the Gambia and the scamming and all those kind of things has made this situation like it is right now. In one of my previous videos, in the beginning, I did a research about this, and I told you guys who are being watched in the Gambia. Go watch the video that I made about this. Okay, what is happening right now is that, like I said, now is the time for you to buy land in the Gambia. It's really, really important to do this because people are warned about this. Check this out and let me know in the comment section, what do you think about this? What do you think about the drama that is now happening on YouTube between the diaspora? Is it time to stop this? I believe we really, really need to stop this drama. We need to stop trolling each other. We need to stop accusing each other for just to get some content or to get some views and those kind of things. We really need to stop those kind of things. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. So what is now going to happen with Ghana? Because this is now the next question, because most of the diaspora people are going to Ghana and the Gambia. But what is going to happen with Ghana? Guys and girls, what I can tell you is that this has also reached Ghana. I can't talk too much about it yet because I'm still doing a research, but I can tell you it has reached Ghana and I'm really worried about it. The YouTubers that are making fun of the Gambian and the Ghana people needs to stop doing this. Stop with this. The YouTubers that are the bullies or trolling people using other YouTubers' name just to get views and subscribers, stop with this. Stop with this. Please, I ask you guys, stop doing this. Because you are ruining for the people that wants to go to Ghana and the Gambia. So stop this. So what is happening in the Ghana, and what I can advise all of you guys, is if you have the money, the resources to buy your piece of land, start taking the steps. At the first time that I went to Ghana, for the one that has followed my journey knows what I'm going to say, I think. So I have had a few good meetings with people that sell land, and I have talked with the chief. The chief has given me beach plots so I can sell it to the diaspora. This beachfront land, there's now only 6 more plots left because the other one are already sold. There's 6 more left. Really beautiful beachfront plot. I show you the video now.
This is the piece of beach over here, and now I'm going to walk through the beach plot so you can see. So we will walk the plot so you can see exactly how big it is. And we will keep on walking so you can see exactly how. And here it goes a little bit up. You see, it goes a little bit up. It will go up, up, and up. It will go up. And that's the road, but let's walk. So it's a good chunk of land. Let's stand still and watch to the left and watch to the right. You can see the sea over there, but let's keep on walking now. Really beautiful piece of land, really beautiful.
So this beachfront plot, it's in a great location and it's nice and it has a hospital close to it. If you are interested in this kind of beachfront land, let me know in the comment section or send me an email to consultancytube@gmail.com. Guys and girls, now is the time to start taking steps if you didn't do it yet. Now is the time. So what I can advise you guys is start buying land. Like in the Gambia, Blacksit is selling land. Go ask her for land. In Ghana, I have the right connections to sell the land. So if you are interested in buying land in the Ghana, let me know and send me an email. And I will connect you guys with the right people. In this video, we talked about the land grabbing in the Gambia and the YouTubers that are ruining it for the other diaspora people. Let me know in the comment section below what you think about this. My thoughts on everything, out.